hit while crossing the street in Dover over the weekend has now died. Police say 60-year-old Edith Gordon was in a crosswalk on Chestnut Street when she was struck around 10:30 Sunday morning. She was rushed to the hospital, but this morning police said she has passed away. The driver did stop and is cooperating with the investigation.